This here is identical to another game I happen to play, and I posted a few videos on it. It is called Shadow Hand. And I like that game, and because this game follows the same suits, also an RPG. I don't know how in-depth it is, but I'm definitely leaving this installed because I do, you know, every so once in a while there's, you know, I get so bloody stressed out playing a game like this. Kind of relaxes me. But anyway, let's get back to it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.